American higher education is in trouble recently. Too many institutions are focused on rankings and prestige and things that don't really impact students. That makes them more expensive, that makes them more exclusive in terms of how difficult it is to get into them, and more Americans don't have access to a quality college experience. Even public universities are falling for this trap right now. Blackburn College stands for something different. And the great thing is, we've been doing this for over 100 years. We stand for access and affordability. We stand for the proposition that students who are bright enough to go to college should have the opportunity to have a first-class liberal arts education at a place like Blackburn College. We're affordable and we're accessible. And we've launched a campaign because we know we've been doing this long enough that our friends and our alumni believe in that mission. They want to support it. They want to support the next generations of students. And so they have been giving generously to scholarships, to capital renovations on campus so we have the best possible facilities for our students, to our endowment, to our annual fund, to our faculty and supporting them so that they can have the best resources to teach with, to our work program that really makes the college so distinct. Our alumni and our friends have been stepping up in remarkable ways. We've launched this campaign called Creating Opportunity because of just that. We create opportunities for students. And we do a campaign because alumni and friends can do more together than they can ever do by themselves. And so they've gathered together and really made remarkable things happen. It's touching to me as I meet with alumni and friends and they make their generous gifts that each and every one of them do it with warmth in their heart. It feels great to help Blackburn College help the next generation of students. And so they do it not because of a sense of obligation, but because of a sense of hope in our future as an institution and the importance of Blackburn as an institution in the future of our society. It's a real pleasure to see the support that we've generated, and I want to thank each and every one of you as you consider supporting this campaign.